Dylan Clares. Chuck Davis, international media person. I'd like to ask you about your combine, how you feel they did.
I'm doing homework right now, so.
This is your homework as a NCAA student athlete?
Yeah, this is typical NCAA student homework right here. We just gotta,
How do you feel about being snubbed from the All-American team your freshman year at UConn?
Honestly, I was a little saddened the first month or so, but we still got three more years.
But Dylan, you've already graduated. That's why you're making combine tapes.
We still got three more years.
Okay. Thank you for talking.
You're welcome.
Scramble type of guy, you know, it's not my thing to throw.
I like to say the Wonderlic is my my strong suit in this combine, I guess.
Here at Dylan's Pro Day. That's to be one of the worst athletes I've ever seen in my life.
I wouldn't even call it an athlete. It's actually a disgrace to the sport. I wouldn't even put him in the CFL. I'd put him in one of those, like, German leagues.
I'd put him in, like, a rugby league.
Yeah, that's where it should be.
That's where it should be. Don't even have to throw the ball.
You lost Germans like rugby, don't you?
Yeah. With the first pick in the draft, the Indianapolis Colts select quarterback, University of Tennessee, Peyton.
I can't believe it. Get out, man.
It was a rough week. I didn't make any teams. I talked to my agent last night, Matt Murph. One of the best agents out there, you know, White Bunnies. Shout out Matt Murphy. He's going to the EuroLeague, and he really inspired me. So I'm heading over to Poland. He's going to try and get me on the cover of the SportsCenter magazine like he did, you know. It's our year, I guess. Don't sleep on us. Maddie and Dylan's year. Watch out.